The battle for third in points in the Pathfinder Bank SBS series saw a few different drivers hold the spot throughout the season. One of those competitors served a dual role for the 2017 season. Oswego, New York's Camden Proud, driver of the Proud Racing SBS 54, is also the Oswego Speedway Public Relations Director. Opening night, showing that he was ready for the challenge, he just missed out on a podium finish after starting outside the front row for the main event. After a successful first week of racing and riding, Camden was set to work on capturing another top five during the SBS portion of the Port City weekend. Unfortunate circumstances would find the Proud 54 slamming the foam barriers in turn three during the timed practice laps. While he was able to drive away and back to the attention of his crew, the car suffered moderate damage, and Camden opted to start and park just a few laps into the main event, scoring a disappointing 16th. A conservative top 10 finish behind multi-time SBS champion Mike Bond in June gave the young Camden Proud a little confidence heading into the grueling month of July. The Proud 54 rolled off in third spot for the Independence Day 35. Two corners later, Camden charged into the second spot. The remainder of the race saw two winless drivers occupy the top two spots, as Camden gave all he could to try and close in on leader O'Connor. The Proud 54 would settle for second for his fifth career podium finish after a more than disappointing race number two. The following week, Camden dropped back to fifth at one point in the event, but a few cautions later, he was able to sneak back up to second spot for a late race restart behind Jack Patrick. Instead of battling Patrick in the final turn, Proud would be forced to fend off points rival Dalton Doyle to grab his second runner-up finish in as many weeks. Proud would finish up the month of July with four top fives in a row to establish himself as a legitimate threat for the championship in 2017. When August rolled around, Proud would look to continue his string of top five finishes, stacking up five in the first seven races alone. What better to do but to follow the defending SBS champion through the field? That's exactly what Camden did on August 5th to bring the Proud 54 home in sixth behind Cliff. Next up were the Twin 20s on August 12th, which could make or break the season with just championship night looming in the future. The number 54 was only able to muster a 10th place finish, while points chaser Doyle finished in third, edging close to Proud in the battle for third in points. The second race on the night saw Camden hold his own to grab a respectable 7th place, with Bond blistering the track for the win and Dalton Doyle grabbing another podium finish to surpass Proud in the championship chase by 10 points. Despite going winless so far in 2017, Doyle had a breakout season with 10 top 10 finishes and 3 podium finishes in the final month of racing. The Tim Proud Wrench 54 had its work cut out for it. Heading into championship night on August 19th, the top three cars of O'Connor, Cliff, and Proud quickly distanced themselves from the rest of the field. Proud would get the break he was looking for when misfortune struck both drivers he was chasing in points on the night, Doyle and Schartner. Seeing the points turned around on the track, Camden now set his sights on Dave Cliff for the lead. Neither driver had seen victory lane in 2017, and Proud was still looking for his first ever SBS win. The Proud Racing 54 stayed glued to Cliff's bumper in the closing laps, waiting for even the smallest slip in traffic, but it was not meant to be. Camden settled for his third runner-up finish of the season. Most importantly, his 10 top 10s and 6 top 5s propelled him into third in points for the Oswego native. Congratulations to the driver of the Proud Motorsports number 54 of Camden Proud.